Hi everyone, this is Gabby, and today I'm going to show you how to make this famous sad hamster amigurumi. As per usual, you can find the materials, stitch tutorials, and a free written pattern in the description down below. Now let's get started. Round 1, 6 single crochets into a magic circle. Here I'm using a string of sport yarn because this helps me to close the magic circle easier. Round 2, increase a round. Round 3, single crochet followed by increase. Repeat that sequence 6 times. From round 4 to round 8, single crochet a round. Place the safety eyes between the second and third rounds of the body. Round 9, single crochet followed by decrease. You repeat that sequence till the end of the round, and on the last 2 stitches of the round, you should place the decrease stitch. Round 10, decrease a round. Place fiber fill. Finish off and weave the tail. Ears. This should be done two rows behind the eyes. Attach the yarn and half double crochet three times in the same stitch. Finish off and hide the tail inside the hamster. Do the same for the other side. Legs. The four legs should be done between the third and fifth rounds. Attach the yarn and half double crochet three times in the same stitch. finish off and hide the tail inside the hamster. The hind legs should be done between the 7th and 9th rounds. Use pink yarn to embroider the nose between the eyes. Bow. Use pink to make the bow. Chain 5. Round 1. Starting from the second chain from the hook, single crochet in the next 4 stitches. Turn. Row 2, slip stitch across. Finish off and leave a tail. Wrap around the tail in order to make the bow. Sew the bow close to one of the ears of the hamster. If you want to make a hoop, use 2.75mm crochet hook and white sport yarn, chain 50 for the strap, attach the strap back to the hamster, slip stitch and finish off. Hide the tail inside the hamster. And you're ready. Thank you so much for hopping on the journey to make this cute hamster amigurumi. Let me know in the comments down below if you like this tutorial. I'll be very happy to see your creation. You can tag me on Instagram and show off your new hamster friend. If this video was helpful to you, please like and subscribe. Also, if you happen to really like this video, you can support me by checking out my Etsy shop, Amigurumi Forge, or use the option Super Thanks here in YouTube. Have a lovely day or night, and I'll see you soon in my next video. Bye-bye now!